to help maintain that 45 degree angle with his elbows. He's going to descend the bar to his sternum while inhaling, then he's going to explode out concentrically, and he's going to exhale while doing it. Thing to remember with this is you're pushing down with your feet when you are pushing the bar away, and you're pushing your body away from the bar with this lift.